Hi everyone, I'm Senator Rob Ort. Happy New Year, and thank you for joining me for this year's first edition of Rob's Recap. As we dive into a new legislative session, I'd like to share some of the priorities I plan on tackling on your behalf in 2017. First, I'll be looking into dramatically reforming the workers' compensation insurance. Our system needs to work for all New Yorkers. This session, I'll be finding ways to improve the workers' comp system to adequately benefit injured workers, small businesses, family farms, municipalities, and nonprofits. Next, I'll continue my efforts to improve the security and protection of National Guard recruiting centers and ROTC units across our state. Right now, military employees at these centers are unarmed, targets on domestic soil. We need to change that. I'll work to ensure these brave individuals are protected against active shooters by allowing them to carry firearms. Finally, as chairman of the Senate Committee overseeing intellectual and developmental disabilities, protecting our most vulnerable has always been a priority for me and will continue to be. Our dedicated workforce, who provides direct care to these individuals, need fair, adequate salaries. I'll be fighting to ensure we are fair to direct care and secure a substantial amount of money in the budget for our direct care professionals. They deserve a wage that reflects the skilled services they provide so we don't lose them to higher paying industries like fast food. As a separate but co-equal branch of state government, I also think it's imperative that we stand up against needless liberal political posturing. Whether it's ignoring federal immigration laws, providing free college tuition without identifying the revenue streams, offering taxpayer-funded college tuition or legal services to illegal immigrants, or billing taxpayers for our prisoners' college education, we must be the voice of reason. The Senate Republican majority accomplished a great deal last year. We delivered one of the largest tax reductions in history for middle-class taxpayers. We completely eliminated the GEA, and we passed meaningful legislation to combat the heroin epidemic and save lives. While we achieved a lot, there's still much work to be done in 2017, and I look forward to the challenges ahead. I'm honored to continue working on behalf of the hardworking taxpayers and families of the 62nd Senate District and state for another 2 years. Thanks again for joining me for Rob's Recap. Good luck, and God bless.